Well, two popular SUVs scored low ratings in the latest round of testing. The Insurance Institute tested 8 midsize SUVs, and 6 earned either good or acceptable ratings. Now, the worst performing SUVs were the Ford Explorer and the Jeep Grand Cherokee. Both received poor overall ratings for issues like a non-deploying airbag and hard hits to the head during testing. The tests measure how well sport utility vehicles protect front seat passengers in certain front-end collisions.